I'm not an externally religious person. So religion is personal.
You cannot know it. So if people are ready to impute their lives and everything to a guy, you should be able to listen to him.
Because
if you want to be a role model, truly, to a lot of people,
but what happens? We have to be role models. They don't pray the same way we pray.
No,
I understand. I'm just having like an exchange of ideas with you.
Let's just take a break this way first.
Yeah.
Let's break away from.
But he's checked out.
How about my room?
We use the control of the